Hello, how are you guys? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Kanksha. So in this video, you read the title already. I'm doing a 75-day heart challenge, and I thought I'd take you guys through the journey or the process of it. Now if you follow me on Instagram, which is Kanksha Komidli, same thing, you would have seen that I started this challenge and it's been going great. This is actually my day 7, and I honestly thought it'll be very difficult to do, and I thought it's something it would overwhelm me. It's the 7th day and I'm actually feeling pretty good. I do get tired by the end of the day, but I feel like it's good tired. The reason I want to do this 75 day hard is because I feel like I've been stuck in this rut for a really long time where I don't have a routine, especially because I work from home. I have no tight timelines or deadlines or routine where I just used to do stuff however I want to. And after a point with my whole mental health and extreme emotionally draining events in my life, I just was like, eating, sleeping and like watching something. It just became like a loop where I just stopped working altogether. So I feel like this, I want the 75 day hard to kind of help me get into a routine where I'm working out and have some type of discipline for me. Mainly I feel I'm doing it for discipline because it's the ultimate challenge to do. So it's day 7. I actually already went to the gym and came. For somebody who does not know what 75 day hard challenge is, let me just give you a gist. Like I told you, it's a matter of discipline, right? So it has 5 rules which you have to follow. Now people make this according to them. People do 100 day challenge, 50 day and etc. But I'm doing the 75 day hard. So first one is follow a diet. No cheat, no alcohol. Now you can pick the diet you want. Like you can say like no sugar for 75 days, or you can be like very strict diet. For me with diet, I did not pick anything like in a very healthy way, like not like I'm just going to eat salads or I'm just going to do this. For me, my ultimate thing is to have home food and not order food, because there was a period in between I just got so used to just ordering food like Zomato all the time.
Hello and welcome to another brand video for
So I just, for me, main thing is just have home food and have food under my calorie, deficit. That is my main goal. If I'm going outside, I'm allowed to eat stuff. Like I can eat a sandwich, but maybe not like a fried chicken or something like that, which is like extreme junk, because I wanted it to be very doable. And for me, mainly my food I can control because I travel. I just cannot be like, I have to eat at home. I have to eat outside as well. But it's like a balanced diet, and not ordering while I'm at home is like my main thing, and I've not ordered anything since a week and I'm like, who's this girl? Now the second one is 245 minutes workouts. I think I was the most scared for, because the getting one workout a day is very difficult for most of people, even for me. So 2 workouts in a day, and one has to be outdoors. So let's say I went to the gym in the morning. In the evening, I have to like go outside, maybe like a run, swimming, walking or something like that. I've been mainly doing walking in the night, which has been working out pretty well for me. It's nice, breezy in the outside in the night. It's a good vibe. I walk up to like, 2 to 3 miles in that 45 minutes, which works pretty great. 3 is drink a gallon of water, which is around 4 liters of water, and that again is very easy for me. Self-explanatory, that's about it. Then 4th one is read 10 pages of non-fiction. I have been reading this book. I actually really like it. It's just such a random book that I started. This is 101 Essays That Will Change the Way You Think. It has to be non-fiction, so basically personal development, and no audiobooks. You have to like have like a book and read it. And the 5th one is take progress pictures. Now these in this, like basically the 45 minute workout is, for me, I thought the most challenging to do, because 2 morning one and evening one, which can be sometimes not possible. But lately in the 7 days, I pushed it through and I did both the workouts all the time. that's the gist of what 75 Day Hard Challenge is. If you want to take it up with me, then go ahead, let me know. And I just have been actually feeling much better mentally. I think like all the fog, I felt like very foggy for the past, you know, year, I would say. So this, I just feel like I hope it gets me into a routine and like gets me back to work. That's my ultimate goal. Now this is not a, like any fun vlog. It's like a very serious, like I'm a motivation full body. And I also gained a lot of weight, so I want to shed that weight in the 75 days. So yeah, anyways, my first meal or the food I'm taking for the day is my protein shake. So cheers. Okay, this is my lunch. I have quinoa, dal, and some egg fry. Okay, I don't know if God said that, you know, I'll show you what tiredness is. When I said it was not that challenging, because after lunch, I did like some work for 1.5 hours. I shot like this, but I shot it in the heat and I felt like, I don't know if it's because of that or what. I shot that, I edited that around 4 o'clock. My body was just like, you need like a nap. Like I was so sleepy and so sleepy. So I just passed out and I woke up at 6:30 and I have so much to do and my second workout to get in. So I'm just having some iced coffee because I have a long night and I'm traveling very soon, so that's the reason I have a lot more work as well. So yeah, let's go. Okay. Dinner time and I made this salad. It's actually pretty late. I'm proud of myself today because generally in a situation like this is when I order food, because like I told you, I have a lot of pending work to do before I leave. Oh my God, this phone is off. It's around 10:30 in the night and I usually eat my dinner by 8 o'clock. At this point, I just get very lazy to make anything, so I order. But today I made sure I made something. And I still have to go on a walk. I have to still read my book. It is already 10:30, so I have to just eat and probably like leave in half an hour for like a walk and then come back and read. I'm going to sleep late today. Okay, it got very late by the time I could finish everything, but we have 45 minutes of workout left, so let's go. I'm taking Kushi also with me for the walk because she also gets to roam downstairs for a good amount of time. It was slightly raining for the past couple of days, so it's nice and windy. It's nice cold breeze, so it'll be fun to do the walk today. My 45 minutes, like 1 minute is left, but it started raining actually 5 minutes ago, but I'm still walking to just finish this. And I just, from the time I stepped down, it was actually like thunder and like lightning was there. I was just hoping that I can finish my workout before, even now there's thunder. So it just started raining. I have just 30 more seconds left. It's like real time. Let's walk here. She got me into shelter. She also does not like the rain, poor thing. I'm just finishing this last 30 seconds of walk and then we will go home. 10, 9, 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1, ta-ta-da. Okay, 45 minutes is done. Let's go home, Nana. Can you see the rain? Good job. Done. Oof. So let me, I'm almost little drenched. Successfully another day, my seventh day. Couldn't walk much today, 2.7 kilometers. At least do 3 every day. All right, I'm home. Skincare is done. Trying a new product and look at like, it's a lot. It's very shiny. But yeah, that's about it for this vlog, you guys. Let me know if you want to see more of the 75-day vlogs. I will try to do them if you're interested. And also, if you do take up the challenge, then tag me on Instagram or something and let me know. We could do it together or something like that. And I actually have a couple of my friends who are doing with me. Navya is one of them. And I don't know, that girl is saying she'll do, but like I'm feeling like she's not doing it properly. I ask like every night to, you know, what you've done and everything. So yeah, that's about it for this vlog. I will see you guys in my next one. Like I've not been able to like vlog this one properly, I feel, but I just thought I'll just keep it like as much as I can. And I, you know, I tried my best. I had a very, very long day, so vlogging it in that process kind of gets a little, you know, doesn't go into this brain. But yeah, that's about it. See you guys in my next vlog. Bye.